hitman is behind bars after allegedly sending child pornography to an undercover FBI agent. Back in May, the agent said Michael Furlong sent him messages about sexually abusing the agent's daughter and exchanging child pornography. Authorities say the suspect would also send videos as well. They then tracked Furlong to a home on Cloverton Drive. Officials say Furlong admitted to exchanging and downloading child pornography from the internet. New